right through these bushes. I don't know if you can see that or not. But that's the highway right there.
It's just convenient, man.
You can see the speedometer or not, but Cumberland Drive. Dude, this Acura is like one of my neighbors. Cool, I'm like following my next car. It's all just little different villages, you know, each village, all the houses are the same, but, you know, anyway, so this is the pool to our village, which is called Brittany. It's fucking huge, dude, like, Olympic, they got basketball courts, tennis courts, racquetball courts, everything's outdoor, like, cabanas by the pool and shit, the fire station's right here, and that's some kind of water thing, I don't know what that big tank is, it's weird, but you can see it on Google Earth. This is us, man. Our neighbor's kind of bitchy, dude. She has yet to smile and wave. See? Oh, there she goes. Yeah, well, that's a girl. Anyway. Perfect timing on that song. I'll take you out to the backyard and shit now. I want you to see the canal. It's pretty cool shit. That should end our video presentation for the day. Actually, Brenda's niece's dog. That's a dog right there. It's crazy. It's a little miniature greyhound. Thing's fucking hilarious, to be honest. Makes me laugh, anyway. It's dirty, but hey, so this is what we're set up with now. I mean, you saw the first video, but now we've moved our stuff in. Oh yeah, Chloe, you'll probably end up watching this video. Here, check this out. This is my favorite part of the whole house. Oh yeah. Animal crackers. Just laundry room and stuff, so I'll put the light on. You couldn't see this in the last video, so. And this just goes right out to the garage, so. We're almost done. That big pile of shit right there is the landlord's stuff. And I have the fun task of putting it up there, which I'll probably end up doing today. Because, Bridget, if you're watching, I don't know what the fuck we're going to do with your Suburban when you get down here. Melanie and I are having trouble already. And, you know, my car is small and her car is, you know, it's a Lex. Anyway. Locked. There you go. You can see him moving. This guy goes everywhere, dude. I was hoping I could find like a good one. That must be how they get it. I was wondering. I just saw that. All right, dude. Avocado tree right here. So fucking cool. The grass is wicked weird here, dude. It's like fake. Oh, look, there's one. Nice. Bring this in. Yeah, she's firm. There's gotta be some more up there. I don't know if you, this camera sucks. You probably won't be able to see it. Oh, look, there's a bird was just pecking it. There's another one. Dude, it must be like in season or something. Oh, fucking love avocado. Anyway, here's the canal, dude. Our neighbor's got a pool right there. Here's the back of our house. So that's 95. I doubt you can see it, but I can with human eyes. Anyway, we were told that there is an alligator back here. The neighbors call him Fred. Needless to say, we have not let Summer run back here by herself. That signpost across the way, that will say, warning alligators, and it's got a little cartoon picture of an alligator. They're all over the place. It's actually pretty funny. All right, dude, that's it. I'm done. Hope you enjoyed watching.